stages of this period. Still scoreless in this one. The Oilers win it. And he takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Takes the pass. Hartford's got it in their own zone. Picked up along the wall by McDavid. Stones him in front.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Denies him again. Hartford's got a hold of the puck. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Rogers. In close. Gives them nothing in front. McCloskey's got the puck in his own zone. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. Knocked down at the blue line. Still no luck.
Yeah, no. Try harder. Get it out.
Dumps it in. They fight for it along the boards. Takes it along the wall by Zach. Can't find his man. Takes the feed. Sanderson's got it along the wing. Deflected in front. He was locked in there. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Denies him in front. With the backhand, another stop by the goaltender.
He's right on it.
Scores! No chance for the puck stopper on that one. Hartford's on the board first. What now?
Attack. Don't sit back. You're not defending the lead with way too much time left.
Puck is dropped. Play resumed. Moves it quickly over to Gretzky. Here he is in front. Fantastic save.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Now a quick pass to Lowe. Blast from the blue line. Picked up along the boards by Gretzky. And he denied that opportunity.
Smothered that in close chance.
Here's a short pass to Curry. Couldn't connect on that pass. Rips it. Denies him. He got all of it. Scooped up along the wall by Messier. Moves it to Gretzky. Handles the puck. One-on-one with the goaltender. Nothing doing.
Tried to make the perfect shot. Doesn't execute it.
Way too much. Congestion blocks that. And he regains control of the puck. Nice pass. Quick feed to Lemieux. Fails to find the open man. Edmonton's got the puck in the defensive end. And he moves it up to Smith. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Here in the back half of this period, Hartford's up 1-0. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And now he moves it quickly to Kron. Shot! And the traffic neutralizes that threat.
He's never scored, but watching him wind through the offensive zone, he looks like he's got plenty of confidence.
Puck knocked loose after that hit. Enters the offensive zone from the left. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Quick pass to Kron. The Oilers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Nugent Hopkins. Sends it out right in front! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And now he tries to get it across to Ferraro. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Hangs onto the puck. Puts it up front! And that's picked off! Feeds the puck to Simpson. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Spears in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
The centerman glide into position. Edmonton's got it, and they're on the attack. And that banks off a stick. That's not going to fool them. Hartford's got it in their own zone. Edmonton's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Quick shot. Denies him with the save. Slides the puck over. They've got the defense outnumbered. Knocked away. Smith's taking it from his own end. across the line. To his teammate, he scores! The former Hart Trophy winner, Taylor Hall!
Excellent puck movement on the on-man rush. They catch them short, and they make them pay.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, we got a tie game. Rogers wins it in the neutral zone.
Scored by number 91.
Can't catch up to the pass.
Assisted by number 97, Connor McDavid.
Here's a short pass to Curry. His reflexes on display tonight.
16 minutes, 43 seconds.
Pass out possession of the puck. Strong defensive effort. Kick a blast. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Who's the puck? Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Moves it to Turco. What the stop. Puck scooped up by Lowe. Through the neutral zone all along the way. There's the whistle penalty coming up. Officials calling tripping here on this one.
This was the penalty I think when I took, I was most angry at myself because you're not trying to do it. And then all of a sudden you see the guy go down and you're just like, oh, man, here I go.
There's the result. And they move the puck out of harm's way. Looking to break out here on the power play. Slides the puck across to Draisaitl. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Right in front of the net! And that one's broken up! And they'll get it out of the defensive end. The Oilers have it against the wall. Takes the feed. Here's a shot! Puts it in for the go-ahead goal!
Control the game now. Nice to get a leg up here in the game, but there's still lots to go.
Goal on the power play by number 18.
It's official. Period number one is in the books.
By number 29, Leon Draisaitl. And by number 91, Taylor Hall. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 59 seconds.
Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Oilers must love the way that this game is played out. They're controlling the majority of the shots, and they've got the one-goal lead.
The Whalers look to start the transition game. Quick feed to Rogers. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And now he angles it across to Turco. Receives the pass. The Oilers gain possession along the wall. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Skates to the crease. Net knocked off. It's Mooring. We got a whistle here stopping the play. Edmonton's got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason to that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. Hartford's got it in the offensive zone. Denies him!
Fears tracked that puck so well, he's right there to make the save.
Coughs it up at center. And now he moves it to Sanderson. Hartford's got the puck against the half wall. Goalie makes the save. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. Hall's carrying it ahead. Almost lost the puck, but he scores!
They get one, and you think that the game's going to flatten out, but it doesn't. They pile two more after that. The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Lots of time left in this period. The Oilers now lead by two. Quick pass to Singleton.
His 10th of the season, scored by number 29, Leon Draisaitl. A
This sends a pass over.
91, Taylor Hall.
Smart defensive play here in the open ice.
Goal, 4 minutes, 26 seconds.
Edmonton's got the puck along the boards and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that one, but hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw.
Edmonton's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. And now it's over to Smith. Takes the pass. Scores! What a shot!
He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Edmonton's opposition can't be feeling too good tonight about now, Ray.
No, they're looking at the clock and hoping they go to straight time and this thing can end in a hurry.
Pushed away in his own end. Nugent Hopkins is hauled down. The official's arm is up. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Tripping the call here.
Always makes me crack up since I've retired and how guys argue about penalties that are so obvious.
2 minutes, 2 minutes, and off to the box he goes to think about it. Great close save!
Time of the penalty, 6 minutes, 59 seconds.
The Oilers have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Puck is dropped, he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Singleton. Trying to get back on the attack now. Angles it over to Castles and tries to make a diagonal pass to Malone. The Oilers have it from their own end. Sends the pass over. Edmonton's looking to break out. Slides the puck across to Gretzky. Sends it over. Grabbed along the board by Curry. Takes the feed. Edmonton's caught him along the wall. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. The Oilers continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Hartford's got a hold of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Lemieux. It's a two-on-one. The Oilers gain control of the puck against the wall. Here they come. Centering pass! And that's another power play marker!
Well, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They've done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight.
Hartford's going to make a change in goal.
You ever wonder the goal why the goalie leaving skates way faster than the guy coming in?
Fair to say?
Yeah, they're going to have to change the netting in that other goal. Man, they are firing the puck in there at will.
It's getting frayed. Here's a short pass to Sanderson. Big play inside the defensive zone.
Gretzky, and by number 11,
handles the puck.
Time of the goal.
Goes right to the crease. Came up with the save on that play. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And a great save.
Fierce had a solid night here. Save percentage is really good. Well, they built a comfortable lead.
Into the corner, he takes the pass. Puts it on net, and that one's turned away. The Oilers have it now. Hartford's gained possession along the boards. From the slot, stopped by the goaltender. Moves it to Smith. Nice pass. Huge hit!
Oh, he got rattled hard. Not only that, he dropped the stick. Now he's got to collect himself.
Scores! Finally!
I don't know how much better that's going to make them feel. I mean, they've given up so many here.
The Oilers have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Edmonton's won the draw. Moves it over to Nugent Hopkins. Possession in their own end. Rogers has the puck inside the defensive zone. Turco's got it across the line. The Oilers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. Here's a chance to set up now. Centering pass! And that's picked off in front. Nice zone entry from the right side. Fires one. Denied by the goaltender. Pass across to Kron. Nice zone entry from the middle. Puts it to the front of the net, and he can't find his man. And that's blocked. Edmonton's got the puck at center. Hartford's got a hold of it against the wall. The Whalers are on the attack. Move to the middle. Snaps one here in the slot. Stop that one.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Puts it on net, gobbles the puck up there with a chest. Looks to make a play over to Gretzky. Here they are on the attack. Blistering shot, and that's broken up. Puck picked up by Messier. Moved out in front, and they can't convert on the play. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose.
In the second period.
Second intermission approaching quickly here. Can't connect. The Oilers have it behind the cage. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Stays with it, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Well, the ice has sure looked tilted after 40 minutes of play as the second period comes to an end.
Are you ready for your walk down memory lane? Then join us for our fantasy camp. Play hockey with your childhood heroes. It's a fun-filled week full of memories, and you can call us right now for details.
Nothing doing on that. The Whalers move to the offensive zone. Puck across to Messier. Gains the zone on the left wing.
Moves in front!
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Nice poke check. Maintains possession. Looks to set up at the point now. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Picked up along the boards by Cassis. And another stop!
Yeah, he got up tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Here's an odd man rush. Right in the slot. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Here's a shot. Oh, he comes up with a stop as he got the glove on it. Right in front. Nice reflex by the goaltender to get his glove on that one. Moves the puck. Smith stick handling in his own zone. Moves it to Lowe. They go on the attack from the left side. Can't get a hold of that pass. Sends it across the ice. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Edmonton's looking to break out of their own end. Handles the puck from the left side. Driving right to the front, and they can't convert on the play. Into the corner now. Quick feed to McDavid. Can't connect. Up along the wing. Sends it quickly to Lowe. Now over to Draisaitl. Oh, and he tracks it. Perk scores on the one-timer. Hartford's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals, and you need lots of them. Attack.
Hartford goal.
Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. He says, let's get physical on that play. Slides it over to Simpson. Takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a whistle here. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And he connects with the long bomb.
You saw the lane there, James. That's a good pass.
The Whalers have it against the wall. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Moves the puck along the half wall. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Burns is going to get two for tripping.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit, try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty box. Always. You never think he's the right call.
Edmonton's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Levy's got it in the defensive end. Quick pass to Quinn. Pumps it away to keep the pressure on. Moves it quickly over to Castles. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Taken by Anderson. Here's a short pass to Messier. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Great timing to come up with the interception. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Curry's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
Let's it go! Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it!
1 minute left.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Here's the pass! Makes the save as he got a blocker on it! Inside of the... He's got a step! And that's poked away!
Really impressive play when the goalie goes for the poke check.
Hartford's got the puck along the wall. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Hartford's got the puck here in the open ice. Look out, a two-on-one. Stopped by the goaltender. We got a stoppage here in play as the net gets knocked off. The centers will glide into the dot. Offense's own face-off and he wins the draw. Blocked in front. Here's a blast. Just wide.
Been able to generate scoring chances through their work and skill. They're not able to finish. finish enough of them.
And he slides it quickly to Levy. To his teammate! Levels him with the hit. Uses the force on that hit.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening.
That's a tough loss for them, James. I mean, they did a lot of things right. Their face-offs were good, a lot of details good. They just didn't get enough done to win.
Can you see those monsters after a game like this, though?
Not right now. Maybe tomorrow.